with all of the summer backyard barbecues coming up, add this cheesy smoked Mexican street corn dip to your menu. It is one of the best things we have ever made. It was so simple to throw together. We smoked ours on our big green egg for about 2 hours at like 225 degrees. I'll have the recipe typed out down below, but there is corn in there, cream cheese, sour cream, pepper jack cheese, cilantro, tajin. We topped it with Cotija cheese. Y'all, everyone is gonna love it. We served ours with Fritos, which was the perfect pairing. It is so delicious. I cannot even begin to tell you. Be sure you make this.